Chateau de Versailles was originally a hunting lodge on a plateau surrounded by swamps. The workers had to fill it with soil and stones, and they also had to dry the swamps up, transforming it into the greatest architectural masterpiece Europe has ever seen.